Women's hoops, IPFW at home. Chris Paul's team hosting Omaha first half. Amanda Hyde with the shooter's touch there. Hyde had 18 to lead the Dons. More from IPFW. It's Rachel Malk for three. And you know what? Her twin sister's not going to let her get one up on her. Stephanie Malk here with the triple. Dons led by 9 at the half. They go on to win by a final of 51-46.